I support my mom. I support some of my sisters and some of my cousins, my niece and the family. I mean, we support a lot. We support one of the communities, you know, by teaching. We teach some of the children living in the community without paying anything. They don't pay nothing. Yeah, we send a lot of things back to Ghana. Last year we sent a lot of stuff to Ghana, full container, 40-foot container with some stuff, books and pencils and what do you call it, school bags and all sort of stuff.